the death penalty.
5 times, right here in this chamber, I voted to restore capital punishment. 2 times, I have seen it defeated. 3 times, I have seen it vetoed. You can count on one thing. When I'm governor, Kansas will have the death penalty.
If Mike Hayden is elected governor, Kansas will have the death penalty. If Tom Docking is our governor, we won't. Mike Hayden, Republican for governor.